എലി തണ്ട് ജലമാ തണ്ട് ഓവേലയ്യാ കരവാലയ്യാലയ്യാലമ്മ ഒരു കായിലേ നൂവേലയ്യാലയ്യാലമ്മ വരെ വാലേ വീശി തേടാലയ്യാലമ്മ പട്ടണമാതെന്മാതീലയ്യാലമ്മ പട്ടി വന്ദേവിക്ക് തേടാലയ്യാലമ്മ പകലെ വന്ദ കപ്പേലിയാലയ്യാലമ്മ കപ്പ നല്ല കടമേലയാലയ്യാലമ്മ ദാരിയെങ്കേ ഊർമേലയാലയ്യാലമ്മ ഒരു ജിത്തി ഒൻപേദിനായാലയ്യാലമ്മ നല്ല മുഖം കാൺപേതുണ്ടോയാലേ.
The state of Kerala is abundantly rich in nature with a coastal line of 590 kilometers. State accounts 19% of the marine products exported from the country in terms of quantities. The development experience of fisher folk remains just contrary to the experience of Kerala. In the post-independence era, Kerala has achieved commendable success in many human development indices. In 2007-2008, the country's fishery export was ₹762.092 crore, of which Kerala's share was only ₹143.091 crore. So far, Kerala has never made any improvement in its fishery procurement. In many families, it is a female member rather than the male who manage and run the houses and work more than 12 hours working through the street and selling fish in the late hours. Thiruvananthapuram district, the southern west district of Kerala, is one of the districts where large number of women are still engaged in fisheries sector. Men are engaged in fishing. Women get involved in related activities like fresh fish vending, net making, etc.
Varundu